Hello, Jess Too Good here, and the Swiss retailer Mean Spielzug is keeping it up with the LEGO set reveals for 2020 with two new creator sets. There's the Burger Monster truck with two minifigures, and the Toy Shop townhouse with two minifigures as well. So usually, creator Winter Waves have about two sets that interest me, and these two are probably going to be those. There's a theme between them, mashing up a couple ideas into the main builds. Alright, well, the Toy Shop one isn't that crazy. Adding a Toy Shop and Townhouse just seems like something that they probably have a lot in Europe. And I really dig the blue in the second floor. Look at the cute little rocket ride, too. The Burger Monster truck is the crazy one. Like, what is going on here? It's low-key a kick-ass build, though. I'm quite shocked to see stickers being used here. Even better, printed pieces for the menu and sign? Not entirely sure. I'll be getting this one for sure, and heck, look at the awesome little dog build. Anyways, what do you guys think of these two? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Bye.